sit to look at the computer, and then I just was like, I tried to breathe in and nothing would go in. So I thought I was having a heart attack, or my heart stopped. So I really grabbed the ticket, figured they'd find it in my hand. And then I found this out.
Flushed with excitement is 56-year-old plumber Anthony Perosi of Staten Island. But he nearly let his $136 million jackpot go down the drain.
I just picked them randomly, just filled out the numbers on a ticket.
He was unaware for a month and a half that he had the winning Powerball jackpot ticket. After buying it at the 7-Eleven on Page Avenue on March 14th, he put the ticket out of his mind because he said a friend mistakenly told him she heard someone else, a school teacher, won the jackpot.
So I never went to really check them because somebody had won. So when I get a bunch of tickets, I'll scan them.
So the ticket was pinned to a wall behind a pipe in his basement where he keeps all his tickets. On April 27th, he finally got around to checking his ticket. He could have been a multimillionaire 6 weeks earlier.
I just walked around a circle around my living room, dining room. My little dogs are behind me. And I'm walking in circles like saying, I can't believe this. Then when I finally realized that, I called my son up and I said, come over immediately.
Perosi's ticket has a cash value of more than $88 million. He is opting to split the prize with his son, a son who is now single and rich.
I didn't believe him when he told me. Then he gave me the ticket. And I checked on my phone, and I thought I almost had the heart attack.
So, what's next for this plumber and son?
I'm going to work a lot less and do some investing, you know, for the future for my nieces, nephews, and my grandchildren, hopefully.
With all that money and a desire to travel, Perosi was asked, where in the world does he want to go? He replied, he'll begin with exotic destinations in upstate New York.